This morning, we are helping you get around the traffic in Spokane. Today, the Riverside construction project is moving into the next section. It's the start of the final phase of the major project in downtown Spokane. This phase of the construction will impact Riverside Avenue between Wall and Stevens Street. Wall and Howard Street will not be closed at the same time. Drivers and pedestrians should follow detour signs to get around the traffic.